following contest is scheduled for one fall.
It's me and Naomi. In a mixed match challenge. Ew, it's Asuka.
The final match of the mixed match challenge is arrived where Naomi and her partner face a formidable challenge against Asuka and Shinsuke Nakamura. They've been underdogs the entire time.
Excuse me.
This far, I wouldn't count them out here tonight either.
No disrespect to the teams they beat to get to the finals, but Asuka and Nakamura are on a whole different level. When this is over, the Empress of Tomorrow and King Strong Style will be walking away as co-general managers of SmackDown. Scouting pays off against Nakamura. He gets the tag, and that means his opponent has to switch with his partner, too. Naomi put a stop to that.
Tagged out, but if you ask me, I think her opponent wanted a break too.
Slingshot! Oh, I miss Nakamura.
Foolhardy decision, man.
That can be very costly. I don't know if the risk is worth it.
Two!
Moonsault! This match grinds.
Yeah. Yeah.
Cross body.
Powerless position to be in right now.
And we won!
Match challenge tournament.
Well, they were a patchwork team after Jimmy Uso was injured, but gelled enough to cruise through the playoffs and take tonight's final.
Let's not forget what's really important here. The winners of the Mixed Match Challenge get to be GMs of SmackDown for one night. That's quite the reward, assuming it's put to good use. I have no doubt they'll do just that. Congrats again to the winning pair.
Congrats to my amazing wife Naomi on winning the Mixed Match Challenge. Would have liked to have been out there with you, but you made me proud. / Jimmy. Naomi told Jimmy, "Thanks, babe, but it was a team effort with King Jacob." Oh, come on, you stupid phone! Cut me off there.
We did it!
Well, technically...
Seriously?
Relax, I'm kidding. We did this as a
team. Yeah, we may have been a last-minute thrown-together pairing, but it worked out okay.
So as GM of SmackDown, I know I'm going to give myself a universal title match against Roman Reigns. But what are you going to do? Have a glow-in-the-dark match or something?
Funny. No. I'm going to get my SmackDown Women's title back. It's been too long since I've held gold. So thanks for helping me make it possible. And good luck against Roman. He's family, but I won't be mad if you're able to beat him.
So this is it then, huh?
Nah, I'll be seeing you around. Thanks again. I'm going to go call Jimmy.
I'm going to go call Jimmy. Good for you. I'm going to go call Jimmy. It's the GM for one night. Okay.
Opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is.
The head of the table, the tribal chief, protecting his Samoan family legacy on top of the food chain. A main eventer since day one, but now the tribal chief is tougher than ever. Entry. Here we go with this Universal Championship match as the champion Roman Reigns defends against the SmackDown GM for the night.
Making this match was a given for the victor of the Mixed Match Challenge, but winning it would be a whole.
I got a damage Roman.
I'm sure the head of the table wasn't too thrilled to have to defend his championship under these circumstances. A frustration he is likely to take out.
Yeah.
Oh
God, this is really yeah, because freaking Jimmy comes out of nowhere. Because he gets all mad that I teamed up with his wife.
Roman's being picked apart.
At least I helped her win. That hurt.
The champ getting put on the back foot here. Enabled to kill.
Ow.
Jackpot twice.
And now the challenger looks to take control of Roman Reigns. Rollins in this Universal Championship match.
Yeah,
a match he made himself. Really earned it.
Wait a second. That's Jimmy Uso. He's been out for weeks with an injury.
I'm guessing he's not here to congratulate his wife's replacement partner on winning the Mixed Match Challenge. If things had gone differently, this could have been Uso's championship opportunity tonight.
Look out. Roman Reigns.
Superman punch. It's all over. Roman Reigns has managed to hold on to his Universal Championship.
Yeah, with a major assist from his cousin.
SmackDown's GM for the night had everything lined up perfectly, but it all changed in an instant due to the returning Jimmy Uso.
No matter what kind of temporary authority he has, it wasn't enough to survive a distraction and a Superman punch. I'm sure both of these men are going to have a lot to discuss with each other and Naomi.